Hey you guys, and welcome back. First question of the day. I am going to be doing a lipstick week 2.0 probably in September because I'm pretty much away all of August on holidays. First question is, what lipsticks would you like to see in lipstick week this time around? I already think I want to do the Maybelline Superstay crayons and the NYX pencil lip lingeries that just came out. So if there's any lipstick lines out there that you'd like me to review, swatch, anything from the drugstore, please let me know and I will make it a point to pick them up. Second question is, I just finished Stranger Things and I really need a new show to watch. I did not like season 3 really at all. I just found myself annoyed through the whole thing. The only thing I liked was the Scoops Troop. They were really carrying that entire season. Everybody else was just so annoying. I like season 2 way more, but anyway, I finished Stranger Things and now I need a new show. So if you have any recommendations, please let me know. And I think that's everything I kind of want to say. I have to film this video in like 10 minutes because I'm about to head home to my parents. I have the entire week off. We're going to our family cottage and then I'm going to hang out with my parents for a couple days. And then me and my parents are going to Calgary. Then I'm going to be back for a couple days, like about a week, and then I'm leaving for Ireland, which I'm so excited about. I'm finally doing a solo trip. I've never traveled alone, like fully alone before, and I wanted to do it while I was 25. It was like one of the things on my bucket list, and I've always wanted to go to Ireland, so that's where I'm going. I'm so excited. I leave on the 22nd of August. I have nothing ready to go. I am so unorganized. I know it feels like it's a month away. It's, by the way, it's August 2nd when I'm filming this. I don't know, I'm getting a little stressed. I feel like I have so many things to do before then. That's kind of all I want to update you guys on. I hope you guys had a great July. I cannot believe how fast the summer is going. It's basically over. This is July favorites. That's what I'm filming today, so I'm gonna jump right into it. I hope you guys like this video and thank you for watching. This is my work face, by the way. It's not looking great right now and my hair is in a bun because I'm like about to run out the door. Let's start with a full makeup line actually that came out fairly recently. This is the NYX Bare With Me line. I do have a video that will hopefully come out either before this favorites video or right after, testing the whole Bare With Me line. I picked up their Bare With Me Hydrating Jelly Primer, their Bare With Me Tinted Skin Veil, mine's in the shade Golden Camel. I picked up their Bare With Me Hydrating Cheek Tint in the shade Creative Cleanse. And then I picked up their setting spray as well. I actually love these products. I also love the packaging. It's really clean and fresh looking. I'm wearing the primer on my face right now. I really like it. It's actually a really nice primer. I'm also wearing the setting spray. I use this as a setting spray, not a primer spray, but you can use it as either. And I really like it. It doesn't make my makeup last a super duper long time, but it does refresh it and make my face feel more hydrated. And I don't know, it just kind of has this cool cooling sensation. I love the blush, definitely. I think my favorite thing from the whole range is this blush. I really like it. I'm not wearing it today, but I have been wearing it a lot. It's a stick blush and it's beautiful. This color especially, like look how bright and fun this color is. It's so nice. Also really love this. This is their Tinted Skin Veil. I think I'm gonna actually pack this today when I leave for vacation. It's, I caught that. I knew I had like ninja skills. It's actually really nice. It feels lightweight on my skin. It has pretty decent staying power and it has just enough coverage to where I feel comfortable. Not wearing it today, but I've worn it a lot and I really do like it. And this color is perfect for me right now because it's a bit deeper and I am tanned. Anyway, love the line. I hope that NYX keeps this in their range and that they expand on it because it's really good. I feel like it's very high quality for the drugstore. And stay tuned for that video because it'll be coming out soon, hopefully. Another product from NYX that I have been loving and I'm wearing on my skin right now, this is the NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop Powder Foundation. It's just a powder foundation. I'm wearing it on my skin today. The only other coverage that I'm wearing is the Rimmel Concealer Kit on some problem areas and then this, and that's pretty much it. And I've been loving this for summer. It lasts a decent amount of time. It doesn't feel heavy on my skin. It doesn't look cakey. It makes my skin look very smooth and flawless, so I've been really reaching for this a ton almost every day. It's also a good color for me right now. This is soft beige, by the way. Really, really nice powder, and I'm also probably gonna bring this with on vacation. Then two face palettes. Okay, so I've talked about this before, but I've been meaning to film a brand slam week on Makeup Revolution. So every day for 7 days in a row, I would post a video on Makeup Revolution. I haven't done that yet. I have videos filmed, I just haven't edited them, but recently I've had a lot of Makeup Revolution favorites. These are actually the Revolution Pro palettes. I didn't really like them when I first tested them out, but they've really grown on me. This is the Bronzer 4K Bronzer Palette in Cool. All the shades kind of look the same. Honestly, I only use this shade, but I've been really, really liking it. I'm wearing it on my skin today. It's very subtle. It blends very nicely. It's just perfect for summer. Like, I like being bronzed, but I don't like overdoing it, and this one is just perfect. But what I've been really loving is the 4K Blush Palette. This is in the shade Peach. I love this palette. I'm wearing this shade on my face right now. This is the only glowy shade in the palette, and it is stunning. It's such a pretty glowy blush. I am wearing highlighter, but basically that glow on my face, except for that point right there, that is all from this blush. It's beautiful. Like, as soon as you apply it, it just transforms your whole look. I love glowy blushes. Glowy blushes are my favorite thing. I love them way more than matte blushes, and this one is so good. Anyways, you'll hear more about this palette in the Brand Slam Week on Revolution Beauty that will hopefully be coming out soon. I've also been loving their Makeup Revolution Renaissance Flick eyeliner, and I'm wearing this on my upper lids today. I don't normally wear eyeliner like on a daily basis. I pretty much wear some eyeshadows, mascara, and that's it. Because I've been wanting to test this out more, I've been wearing this quite often, just on the upper lid and not a wing or anything, just like a nice clean line. I love it. It does not smudge throughout the day. It does not transfer above into my crease. Because I have slightly hooded eyes, sometimes it does, eyeliner does transfer up there, but this one doesn't. It's so long wearing. It's very matte. It does not crack or fade throughout the day. It's just very, very good. And if you're someone who wears eyeliner on the daily basis, or if you like to wear wings or anything like that, I feel like this is a good option for you. I have been loving it. I think it's really, really good. Last but not least is the Revolution Pro Supreme Matte Lip Pigment in Affection. I'm wearing it on my lips today. This is totally my color. This is the color lips of lipstick that I feel the most comfortable in. It's basically like a nude brown. That's it right there. Almost borderline terracotta, but more nudie brown. I know it's not such a summery color, and I have been liking summer colors, but this has just been a go-to for me. When I go to work, when I just don't know what color to wear, this is just being such a staple to me, and I love the way it looks on my lips. Not super long wearing. It doesn't last through meals or anything like that, but it fades nicely so that it doesn't look super gross after you've eaten. It kind of just like naturally fades away, which I like because I don't like to reapply lipstick throughout the day. So if it fades nicely, I'm okay with it not lasting. I feel like I sped talked through that. That was very fast. That is everything. I do have two books that I'm currently reading. I'm reading one called A Fine Balance, which is so sad. It's really good, but it's really, really sad. I'm only halfway through it right now, so I'm not gonna talk about it in this video. I'm also reading Eat, Pray, Love. I love the movie Eat, Pray, Love, but I've never read the book. So I thought I would read it because I'm about to go on a solo trip and I'm feeling inspired, but I'm only like in the second chapter, so I couldn't talk about it today. Shows, I need some suggestions, so please let me know. And I think that's it. That is pretty much everything. I know that my channel has been very, very quiet recently. I promise it will get better, especially in September when I'm back for my holidays and I'm able to upload more. I finished my courses, thank God. They actually turned out to be really easy, so I'm really happy I finished those. I do have some pre-filmed videos that I will edit over my holidays and get up sometime in August. Please subscribe if you would like to see more, and I will see you in my next one.